have this rest for your weary soul. And time to heal, yet still you fight with what you're told. And hold on to your scars and wounds and paths of home. And I said, ooh, ooh, what would you do if you could lose all your burdens? Yeah. And I said, ooh, ooh, my words are few, but I love you. Those words, please hear them. Yeah.
during this voyage, a face covering that covers your mouth and nose must be worn for the duration of time that you are on the vessel. In addition, please practice physical distancing and remain at least 2 meters away from guests who are not part of your family group. This boat is equipped with all necessary and proper firefighting and life-saving equipment. In the event of an emergency, our trained crew members will assist you with your life-saving equipment, then force stand on the rails. If you have children, please keep them in your sight at all times. Children must walk, not run. The decks may become wet and slippery when you move about the vessel. Please watch yourself and hold on to the handrail, especially when you're up or downstairs due to natural forces of erosion. The high flow rate of water has to follow large sections of the vessel. The air control is just composed of soft shale and limestone. All stunts were for waterfalls, the American, the Bridal Veil, and the Horseshoe Falls. The Canadian side of Niagara Falls, with the highest flow rate and natural beauty, located between Rhode Island and Table Rock, is known as the Horseshoe Falls. As a natural world wonder, the Horseshoe Falls name is derived from the crescent or horseshoe shape of the crest line. And to this day, Niagara Falls remains a clean and significant source of hydroelectric power. There are over 500 waterfalls in the world taller, 70 feet or 52 meters. The estimated crest line, 2,200 feet or 670 meters long. And the depth of the base of the falls, 184 feet or 56 meters deep. Witness the awesome natural beauty and power of the world.
Here we go.